What's up, world? Welcome to another Teaching / Traveling Tuesdays. Today's video is Strange Laws, Part 3. I'm going to tell you a first part of the law and I would like you to finish it in the comment section below. In Tanzania, it is still against the law for a man to wear. Leave your guess in the comment section below. In France, it is against the law to call a pig Napoleon. In Apple Valley, California, it is a criminal offense for a duck to quack after 10 p.m. How are they going to stop a duck from quacking? In Sweden, it's against the law to try and train your pet seal to do tricks. In California, it is illegal to stop or detain a homing pigeon. In Tennessee, a now outdated law said that a man was forbidden to divorce unless he left his wife with 10 pounds of dried beans, a side of meat, and enough yarn to knit herself stockings for a year. In New York City, it is against the law to display a naked mannequin in a department store window. In Malibu, California, it used to be illegal for movie patrons to laugh out loud during a movie. They should make it legal here, because when I go watch a horror movie, people can't stop laughing. In Detroit, Michigan, it is a criminal offense to drive through puddle in order to purposely splash the water. In New York City, it is illegal to suddenly open an umbrella in front of a horse. In the state of Nevada, you are not allowed to ride a camel on the highway. In Springfield, Illinois, it is against the law to toss a dwarf inside a licensed premises. For those who don't know, a licensed premise is a premise that is allowed to sell liquor or cigarettes. In Boston, Massachusetts, it is against the law to put tomatoes in clam chowder. In Maryland, the state has banned the playing of the song Short People by Randy Newman. In British Columbia, Canada, it is illegal to interrupt any meeting of a grasshopper control committee. In certain US state parks, it is a crime to give fast food French fries to a squirrel. In Jefferson City, Missouri, it is a crime to tie a boat to the railroad tracks. In Denison, Texas, it's still against the law for a woman to adjust her stockings in public. In Wilbur, Washington, it was at a time illegal for a man or woman to ride an ugly horse. In Nashville, Tennessee, it used to be illegal to live in a penthouse apartment unless you were the janitor. In British Columbia, it is illegal to run three-legged races for money. If you haven't paused the video to take a guess, I'm going to say the law again and then you can pause. In Tanzania, it is still against law for a man to wear. Pause now to take a guess. In Tanzania, it is still against the law for a man to wear bell-bottom pants. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you know of any strange laws, put it in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.